The Los Angeles Kings certainly have been providing a lot for fantasy owners right now. You're pretty much attacking a line this week, James.
Yeah, and I have always been a Victor Arvidsson guy. I love the game that he has, and it's really starting to round into form a little bit now out in LA. You know, we saw flashes when he played in Nashville, those back-to-back 61-point seasons about 5-6 years ago there, and then he kind of always just struggled, whether it was injury, lineup placement, whatever it is. But 49 points in 66 games last year, and now 30 points in 36 games this year. He's getting on a really underrated line with Alex Iafallo and Phil Deneau out there. And so there's a lot of potential to tap into up and down that lineup with the Kings right now. But I'm hammering that second line with Iafallo, Deneau, and Arvidsson any chance that I can get.